Hey y'all, guys, welcome back to another stream. Just before we start the stream, I just wanted to explain something to you guys. As you guys know, I am doing a quest to collect 100 lightsabers right now with unique color crystals and this, that, and the other. And one of the crystals I really want to get is something that is very hard to obtain in this game, and it is a black lightsaber. A black lightsaber with a black core and a white glow. Kind of like the Darksaber or the black lightsabers from the Forced Unleashed games. Forced Unleashed games. I kind of said that wrong. And the only way to do that right now in Star Wars The Old Republic is through PvP. Ranked PvP. The most toxic thing in the entire game. I'd rather pass kidney stones and play ranked, but don't have a choice right now. So for those of you that don't know, the closest thing we can get to a black lightsaber with a black core and a white glow is the Black Silver Crystal, which is a ranked reward, which you can get with, I believe, 2,500 ranked tokens in-game. This is what it looks like, if you guys can see. Yep, it looks like that. Black core, very nice. This is actually a pretty good video of it. It looks great, it looks badass. It's actually a striation sort of design, one of those colors. So it's not just a simple black silver crystal, but a black silver striated crystal. Very nice, very clean, but you can only get it through ranked. And ranked is very difficult to get into for various reasons. There's a learning curve, which is very hard to overcome, even if you do lots of, whatchamacallit, unranked PvP. If you are trying to get that crystal, you need to be good, you need to be geared, minimum of 306 everything. You need tacticals, you need set bonuses, you need to know your rotations, and you need to not be crap, and you need to have very thick skin, because everyone's going to have very interesting things to say about your mother. I can show you that in one of my other videos, but today I'm also going to show you guys a forum post I made a while ago in the Cartel Market Suggestions section that I thought would be very interesting for you guys to see, because a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, in patch 1.2.0, the files for a black-white crystal, a non-striated version, was added to the game, and it looked like this. It looked more like how we would expect. There's no striations in the edge, there's no extra black border like how there is on this crystal. And instead, this is kind of more like a standard black core glow crystal, like how you get with the purple-black, black-blue, black-orange, and all that sort of stuff. No striations, no special designs. And I guess this was supposed to be a crystal you could get by crafting or getting it from a vendor at some point a long time ago, but these are the only two, like, real pictures of it that I could find. I'm 98% these aren't photoshopped. I'm fairly certain these are real pictures of real characters with this lightsaber crystal, and there's no way to get it now, because I'm fairly certain it's patched out or just unobtainable. If it's still in the files, the thing I'm trying to push for is to have this added back for as a Cartel Market item or something that's very hard to craft or get or whatever, and let this be PvP only, and let this be for people that don't want to do PvP because PvP kind of sucks. So, black silver. And bring back the black-white. Here it is on SWTOR Jedipedia. There's other databases for SWTOR that have evidence of this crystal existing. So yeah, read out my post. I make a case for why this crystal should be added back into the game, you know, because it's actually in lore, unlike all of the other crystals, and we don't need to... Some people have argued in the past that it would be weird to add it into the game because it's supposed to be the rarest crystal of all time. There's only one in canon, and well, it's the same thing with the purple lightsaber, but those are freaking everywhere in SWTOR as well, so let's not worry about that. Let's just have crystals we like and get it added to the game. I can't imagine it would be too hard to add, and I'd honestly pay cartel coins to get it. I'd be willing to do operations to get it, whatever it takes, but I think it should be added to the game. Have a look at the forum post I made, and respond to it, make it popular, make it blow up, because I think we should be able to make this happen. This shouldn't be too hard. All right, thank you guys so much for watching, and let's head on to the stream.